Before we begin this performance, we ask that you keep your eyes on a lookout for a glass slipper in a size 6. Now sit back, relax, as we head to Pantoland.
Hey up, me ducks! Hey up, it's Courtney here welcoming you to today's performance of Cinderella! Oh, lovely. Now then, when you come to Panto, there are three things you have to do. The first thing you have to do is you have to cheer. Very good. Second thing you have to do is you have to boo. Ooh, very good. And the third thing you have to do is you have to turn your mobile phones off. I know, get them turned off. And then sit back, relax, enjoy the show. Don't forget to join in, and I'll see you all soon. Bye-bye for now!
Searching in the dark, your sweat soaking through the floor.
Whoa!
Stealing your mind, and all that was real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming for you, running at you. It's only this moment, don't care what comes after. Your fever dream, can't you see it getting closer? Just surrender, cause you feel the feeling taking over.
Oh!
It's fire, it's freedom, it's flooding over.
Oh!
It's a preacher in the pulpit and your blind devotion.
It's something brave. Of every wall that's holding all that you know. So tell me, do you want to go?
Where it's coming in all the colored lights, where the runaways are running the night. Impossible comes true, it's taking over you. Oh, this is the greatest show. We light up, we won't come down, and the sun can't stop us now. Watching it come true, it's taking over you. Oh, this is the greatest show.
A young woman and a young man, both searching for a different path through life.
I'm sorry, I didn't see you there. Oh.
Oh, and destiny sparks. I must go.
No, wait, what's your name?
Oh, I haven't introduced myself ever. I am Cinderella's fairy godmother. When she was just a child, I promised her mum I would watch over her. Now, she is a young woman, and I think it's time to step things up a bit. So, grab your candy floss, settle in, sit soft, and let us tell you the enchanting tale of Cinderella!
It's everything you ever want. It's everything you ever need.
To ambassador.
We light it up, we won't come down, and the sun can't stop us now. Watching it come true, it's taking over you. Oh, this is the greatest show.
My name is Buttons. And yep, you guessed it right. I got that name because of the gleaming golden buttons on my uniform. I am the chauffeur at Hard Up Hall. Because, well, life at Hard Up Hall's pretty rubbish. It hasn't been the same since Cinderella's father, Baron Hard Up, died, and his new wife, big-bottomed Baroness Kim, took over. With her terrible daughters, Courtney and Kylie. They're so mean and horrible and...
Buttons! Is that you?
Cinderella! Well, what are you doing here?
Oh, I was in town shopping for groceries.
Well, you don't seem to have many groceries in there.
Oh, well, the Baroness doesn't give me much money. And everything's so expensive. Eggs are going up again.
That'll surprise a few chickens.
You are funny.
Anyway, Cinders, I want you to meet all my new mates.
Oh, hello, everyone. Well, it's great to meet you. I'm too old to believe in fairy tales. Life just isn't like that. Anyway, I'd better get back.
Oh, yeah, and I'd better pick up Courtney and Kylie from Fimani. I wish I could give you a lift, but...
It's okay, Buttons. I know you would if you could. I don't mind walking. Well, bye, everyone. I'll see you all later.
Oh, see you, Cinders. Oh, pull yourself together, Buttons. Well, now we're all mates. I've got something important to tell you. I like Cinderella. I mean, I really like her. But I don't have enough courage to tell her. And besides, I don't know if she thinks of me in that way. Oh, well. Oh, Wick! Look at the time! The ugly sisters are going to kill me! See you later, alligators!
It's not about the money, money, money. I don't need your money, money, money. I just want to make the world dance. Forget about the price tag.
No, don't. No. Don't. I'm exhausted. I am. I'm drained. I'm fried. Kylie. Oh, where is she?
Here I am, Courtney. Ain't about the... Oh. Forget about the price tag.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'll have to put my shopping down. It is so heavy.
Oh, so is mine.
Oh, yeah.
I've been on a diet, especially.
Oh, yeah.
I have. All I eat is olive oil, vegetable oil, and sunflower oil.
Oh.
Girls! Oh. Yoo-hoo, girls!
It's Mummy!
Oh. We're here, Mother!
Hello, my darlings! Now listen, we need to find you both a man, ASAP. One who is successful, handsome, and rich.
Rich!
Rich! You'll soon be past your sell-by date, left on the shelf. Withering away like the last brown leaf of the autumnal tree.
Mummy, I'm only 30.
I'm only 32.
Now, pay attention. Time is running out. You need to learn to work it if you're ever going to get a ring on it. All the single ladies.
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 Now put your hands up.
Up in a club, I just broke up, doing my own little thing.
If you like it, then you should put a ring on it.
If you like it, then you should put a ring on it.
Oh, oh, oh. Give me a man after midnight. Won't somebody help me chase the shadows away? Give me a man.
woods. The tailor's is only a few minutes' walk.
Oh, but I don't want a new outfit anyway.
The king and queen want you to look your very best for the ball tonight.
And I don't want a ball. Oh, it's going to be so embarrassing.
But it's in your honour. Tonight could be the night that you meet the princess of your dreams. You're a prince. You can take a princess wherever you choose.
You can go wherever you want, Dandini. No press intrusion, no paparazzi.
But I don't have the money to go wherever I want.
If only we could swap places for just one day.
Hang on. Why can't we?
Why can't we what?
Swap places. If we swap clothes, then everyone would think that I was the prince.
And everyone would think I was the prince's private secretary. Let's do it. Quick, behind that tree.
It's taken me ages to find all this firewood. And now the Baroness will have a go at me for taking so long. I'd best be heading back. Good afternoon, child. Well, good afternoon. I didn't notice you arrive. I hope you're not cold. It's very chilly this afternoon. I am warm enough. Yes, it's me, Cinderella's fairy godmother. I had to make sure that her soul was as good as I hoped it would be, and now I will repay her kindness. One good deed deserves another. Watch this space.
Oh, where's she gone? She's just vanished into thin air, and now I don't have any firewood left. Oh, aren't you the sweetest creature? Do you want me to follow you? Oh, well, you know where there's more firewood? Okay, lead the way!
Oh, that's better, Dandini. I feel so much more relaxed and, well, ordinary, I guess.
Oh, that bunny led me to a clearing full of wood. Now, I must get back to the hall.
Here goes nothing. Ahem!
Oh, you made me jump.
Oh, I'm sorry if I startled. Oh,